Hi, John Weber, Charter One Realty. Today I'm on Hilton Head Island at a really cool place called Windmill Harbour. If you have a boat, you're a sailor, you might have an interest in watching this video. If you're new to the channel, you might want to subscribe, hit the little bell, and you'll be notified every time I do a new video. I create videos each week about lifestyle in the Lowcountry, and that includes restaurants, food, houses, villas, marinas, all kinds of things. So all that said, let's take a look at Windmill Harbour. Okay, Windmill Harbour. It's the first gated community you come to when you come onto Hilton Head Island. It's small in size, 172 acres. There's 348 residences here, and there are 248 slips in here. You can buy slips priced from $33,000 currently up to $175,000. There are fees associated with the slip. It's hard to tell you all the fees about Windmill Harbour because things change. The POA fees change, the club fees change. So just duly noted, these are current fees, but it can change. When you own property in here, you pay an annual POA fee of $2,820. That's going to maintain the property. You do have access to a small pool, and you have access to, obviously, the complete property. Pay security out front. Now, if you want to join the yacht club, it's the South Carolina Yacht Club, and it's in the marina right here. And that is a one-time fee of $6,000, and it's $311 a month. Fantastic dining experience. It is a nautical theme, obviously. You do not have to live in Windmill Harbour to be a member there. They have members from all around the world, actually. Reciprocal agreements at many of the golf clubs, including Hague Point, which is great. Great dining. They even have breakfast on there for 99 cents for the members. So it's really a great spot. And if you watch the video, you'll see some footage of the yacht club. Very, very nice. A lot of people on Hilton Head Island and in the entire area actually join the yacht club. Just as a nice place to come for dining. They have a wine society. They have charity events. It's a real social atmosphere for a lot of people. So I would recommend visiting Windmill Harbour. If you continue watching the video, you will see the sights and sounds of the marina. They have a fitness program, a fitness area here, pool area, of course, the boating, everything else. So that said, stick around, keep watching the video. You'll see Windmill Harbour. It's a great spot. Homes, by the way, range from $500,000 in the MLS currently up to $1.8 million. Villas in here range from $250,000 up to, I think, $450,000, $500,000 for a villa. So stay tuned, watch Windmill Harbour. Come down here and we'll find your dream home in Windmill Harbour. Thank you. Windmill Harbour. That is what you look at all day long.